ladies and gentlemen, this is about number three. It's a welterweight contest scheduled for 4 3-minute rounds of boxing. Let me introduce your boxers again. Firstly, into the blue corner. She's wearing the red trunks and the white trim. It comes to his 132nd professional contest. He went in 10 stone, 2 pounds, 12 ounces each of Jewsbury in Yorkshire. He is Youssef. He went in at 10 stone, 5 pounds, 14 ounces each of Nottingham. He is Omari, the praying mantis! Your timekeepers, Mr. Tony Dunkley, and your referee, Mr. Kevin Parker, 4 3-minute rounds of boxing.
For the first round,
round 2.
seconds out, round three.
I'm not
four hard fought rounds of boxing. Your referee scores the contest 40 points to 36 points in favour of the red corner, Omari.
Ladies and gentlemen, how many round winner? So Omari, give it a big round of applause, please. This is becoming quite a familiar thing now. In your office, this interview, you as a winner. How do you feel about it?
It felt amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give Omari a big round of applause.